Well, winter is right around the corner, but we're being hopeful, looking ahead to spring. Happening today, we're going to find out more details about the upcoming Philadelphia Flower Show. At noon, the Pennsylvania Horticultural Society will hold a news conference at the Pennsylvania Convention Center. They'll talk about what's new at this year's show. It will be back at the Convention Center this year after being at FDR Park for the last 2 years. The Flower Show runs March 4th through the 12th.